tout simplement.
Hello, like, subscribe.
What's up guys, are you having your device that is blocked on the iCloud activation lock screen like this one? Then watch this video right up to the end. At the end of this video, you are going to get everything working on your device. Just follow the video right up to the end. And today I'm going to be presenting you an amazing tool that's going to help you remove iCloud activation lock without any problem. But before we start this video, give it a thumbs up, and as always, if you're new on my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on notification to miss nothing on my upcoming videos. All what you have to do is simply click on the link in description of this video, and then you are going to download the KeePass app. This app is brought up to us by the Starsoft company that's going to help you unlock iCloud activation lock on your devices, remove iCloud activation. The good news for this app is that it is now available for both macOS and Windows PC. All what you have to do is just check this website right now and then click on free download to test this app for free. So once you just click on the download begin. As you can see, I've already downloaded the app, so I will just go and open the KeePass app. Now let's follow the steps to install the application. It is very fast and very simple to install. Just follow the steps in order to install this amazing app, and then let's meet after installing the app. Once you finish installing the app, you just click on finish, and then here is the interface of the app. It will help you to unlock screen password and remove activation lock. So right now what you need is just to click on remove activation lock, and then here it is important to read everything and just click on start to begin. Then connect your device to the PC, and once it is on, you have to jailbreak the device. Just click on jailbreak to install everything. All what you have to do is you need a USB drive. It is very important to get a USB drive from I don't know where. Just get it and then just follow the steps in order to install the jailbreak. And once the jailbreak will be installed, all what you have to do is just to follow the steps. If you don't know how to get everything working, I've left the link in the description of this video that's going to help you to jailbreak your device on a Windows PC without any problem. And then once it's done, here's how you can jailbreak. Everything will be functional on your device. Please give a thumbs up to this video if you are enjoying it, and let's finish the jailbreak. Once the jailbreak has been done, all what you have to do is just to connect back your device and then click on unlock now. Then you will just wait for the unlock to terminate. Voila, iCloud activation lock is removed. This is the message that you are going to get once the unlock has been done. Now all what you have to do is just to set up your device and use it as a normal device right now. Voila, as you can see, our device is functional. If you're having your device that is iCloud lock and it is blocked on iOS 15, all what you have to do is just to follow the video that is going to appear on the screen at the end of this video. And if you're new on my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications to miss nothing on my upcoming videos. Like this video, share, and always, if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section, and let's meet on my next video. Chaque jour, c'est pas pour vivre.